Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to log into Adobe Express application using your mobile device. To log into the Adobe Express app on your mobile device is a simple process. First of all, tap open the Adobe Express application on your mobile device and you will end up in the sign-in page. In the sign-in or create account page, you can go ahead and continue signing in with your Google account, Facebook account, or with your Apple account. If you want to log in with email, click on sign in link at the lower left corner. On the next page, you will need to go ahead and enter your email address that is associated with your Adobe Express account and click on the continue button. On the next page, it'll prompt you to enter your password. If you don't remember your password, click on reset your password link at the bottom. If you do remember your password, type it down inside the password box and click continue. Soon after you do that, you will be logged in to your Adobe Express account. If prompted, allow necessary permissions and you will be good to go. Now you can start creating your own designs using the popular Adobe Express application. If the video was helpful to you, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.